And here's an update now on some wildfires that are burning around New Mexico during this hot and windy Memorial Day weekend. 30 homes were evacuated yesterday 10 miles south of Roswell because of the Ace Lane fire. Gusty winds were blowing the fire east towards the community of Midway, but no homes were burned and everyone was allowed back. Another fire had city and county firefighters scrambling in Santa Fe. About 5 acres of brush and trees burned before firefighters got it under control near the Santa Fe Country Club. That's off of Mesa del Sol. No structures burned, but one home was singed. As of yesterday, crews were still taking care of some hot spots. And a dangerous scene at a home in Ruidoso yesterday. Firefighters had to act quickly to beat the heat and the wind at a house fire. Officials say that someone cutting a tree toppled that tree into a set of power lines, and that blew a circuit. A shed and part of a house caught fire, but the home is not a total loss. About a quarter acre of brush was burned.